Why you mad?
Why you mad?
Get glad. Stop hating on my swag. Stop hating on my shit. You honey like a bitch.
Welcome, guys. Welcome to another video of Pez. Subscribe, like this video. Let's get into it.
Welcome to you all from the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. And our live game is Inter against Napoli. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. We go then. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamsik, easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too. I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
And the shot! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Get the better of his opposite number. Hits one!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Peter, and they look hungry for goals, and they'll be aware of having to capitalise in such a good spell.
Looks to slip it through.
Up to meet it! Can hit another chance! Goal! Inter!
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Inter Milan
get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Goes long.
Neatly flicked up. Can he put it away?
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Steered out wide.
Crowd calling for him to shoot.
Can he finish? He's put a stop to that.
Jorginho plays it forward.
Tries to dink it in. Good ball over the top. He's tried one. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high class.
Given away, he's gone for it. Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Hamsik tries to cross, heads it! This could fall anywhere! Decent progress down the left.
Napoli, whose manager came in for a bit of flack after their previous result.
I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters, and then compounded matters in trying to correct it.
Hits one! That is brilliant from Adair! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Inter Milan get themselves a... The shot's on!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Back in.
And it's Origi.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Goes for goal!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him then. Deserved more.
Napoli,
their final change. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off, you know.
More and more and more and more. They are running riot. Surely now, beyond all doubt. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Insigne, Willems. Insigne, Hamsik. Now it's Origi. Now it's Insigne. It's come loose. Insigne delivers. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. He got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his leave.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard. And I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in. And, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Mariano. Vecino. And it's Vecino.
Looks like a good ball through. He's gone for it! Goal! They are running riot here! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Inter Milan tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Hamsik. Now it's Origi. He's away! Origi! Keeper always had the measure of that. Shapes the shoots. There is the final whistle.
Inter Milan enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Well, after all of that.